every word I say.
So walking away is speaking of a woman, you know, leaving a man, and this man kind of realizing the depth of his love for this woman. And she's walking away, like, you never know, I said, wow, something could have hurt him so, cause I'm tough, you know what I mean? But him love the woman still.
And it's easier to say but hard to do. Good things to one another.
I had a tape many years ago in the 80s of my father that I used to listen to, you know? And on the cassette tape, it was say, "Weight on my shoulder, but my heart is free." That is Bob Marley words. I always remember, put the right things here, you know, in your heart. Put filter. You have a filter. Some things was meant for your shoulder, like, you know, way outside, where you let that bounce off. Don't put everything here.
I saw you walking away. My soul was crying that day.
That tape that burnt, there was a fire at my home, and the tape burned up. But those lyrics, you know, so embedded in me, that I must say these words, you know, also for make sure them live. Just one day, I was here at the den here, at the Lion's Den, and I strummed the guitar the same way and just to the chords that I was playing, which melody? Weight on my shoulder, my heart is free. Let me play some of that for you. When I was writing some. That's from that inspirational concept of the song. Like, more intimate, really, because you're really feeling your words, because these words are new. So whatever it was inspiring me then is fresh inside of you. You have more passion, you're fresh. You mean it, then that's when you mean it. The moment come and last, because when you snap out of it and thing, and you say, "What me say again?" Or you are try to remember to yourself, something's nothing gone, nothing's gone. A lot of good things too. So, you know, you get another habit of, you know, capturing the moment. And best thing that when you go in the street and you're gonna do it, you reproduce that.
This little lesson I'm learning real well. Well. Pass through the country where we used to live. All of those people, the blessings they give. Trying to defend their truth and rights. Well.
I'm lovely inspirational part of it. I'm love. Bringing it to ones and ones where the creativity now of musicians and where we're gonna take it to is lovely also. You know, we take it to a nice place and, yeah, you know, nice. Wow, great.
Come from the same spot where we just stopped now.
Walking away.
away.